who is who. I bust about the coupe, I might just shoot at you. He acting tough, I might just have to show him what that Ruger do. And I'm shooting like the magic, show him what that voodoo do. I'm pulling up with that it go do 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 black
way. I think that music video is fire though.
That's not really
cool. I know.
It was seasoned. What you guys talking about?
Bro, stop recording.
This daily season.
No, bro. But I basically own your channel, bro.
Put your hand down. Yo, I'll stop recording you forever. Do the wall right now. Right now.
Do it, see?
Dude, don't you want to be famous?
Are you guys going to get money?
Why are
they not opening it again?
No.
No,
last
day's for makeup. And that's like, oh,
that's
Spanish.
Did he do it?
No.
Like
bro,
just
if you do it,
me,
I won't record you.
Dude, no, video, bro, you every video, one of his videos, all I hear is something. Bro, that, bro.
All he has to do is do the wall one time. I'll never record him again.
Oh, my God.
Seventh period.
Wait.
Is he a lame?
My seventh period so boring. Our seventh period.
Wait,
is
you
so
going?
Boring.
You're going to the thing?
Who's that?
Who's
that?
Boring.
No, not seventh period.
That's the whole reason why you're in the right room.
That's the whole
reason why you're out there.
Where you
going?
Oh, shit.
I don't even
know why.
That's the only reason why you're in the right room.
He's there. He's there. Yeah. 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 The coach, bitch.
That's the only reason why you're in the
alright, so Michael is currently roasting this kid right here.
It's not right.
Yo, you're wrong for that, Michael.
What are you
damn. You're wrong.
Damn,
hey.
Bro. That shit's so bad.
Hey, what did you say?
What?
What did you say?
I don't even remember.
Bro, this she said the only reason why he's on the team is why?
Because his daddy's a coach.
His daddy's a coach. Do you know your daddy?
You motherfucker, I swear, but I'm like, I see you there. And now I'm getting bull your ass.
My dog, Zing.
Alright, I'm a fuck with you.
Alright, bro.
Here my dog, Michael.
Oh! Oh.
And you don't want to go, man.
Not another time. The amount of shit that I taught you, and the amount of shit that you
think
that is
mine?
This
ain't
fair. And
you
don't ask me
for
a dollar?
Okay. You can't win this shit. I got a backpack. I got a backpack on. This is not fair, Vinny.
That's why you don't start.
Alright. Did you take this L?
No, I'm not taking the L. I have a backpack on.
Are you on the football team?
I'm on varsity.
Alright.
Hey, you got a dollar, bro.
Oh, you got a dollar for
me? You got a dollar.
$2.
Cindy, how about your money? You got a dollar.
$2, I give you these AirPods for free.
I do have
$2. Alright. Oh, yeah. Thanks, Cindy.
Hey,
go. Oh, my bad.
Where are the AirPods?
Oh, it's in my ears.
This is your give it to me.
Oh.
So you were lying.
I guess I'm lying, dog.
I need $200.
I'm broke.
Hey, bro. You're my homie right here, bro.
I need $200.
Hey, y'all motherfuckers better tag me on your Instagram and y'all fucking
need video.
Hey, what's your Instagram?
Hey. Confidential, bro. We'll speak of that later.
Alright. I'll call FBI to tell me.
Give me some yards.
How much number?
How many yards?
At least 50.
Why are you recording?
At least
50.
Damn!
Get
your bitch ass out of here.
What
do
you do?
I can throw pretty far.
Bro,
why this nigga low rocker? You pissing me off.
My bad.
Nigga always recording, man.
I have to for the YouTube.
Somebody go fuck your YouTube order.
My views get 5,000.
How many subscribers you got?
Yes, you do.
Zero, bitch ass.
No, I work for my shit.
You need to get 1,000, bitch.
Why are you
you're
here,
trying to get there, dad? Though. I see.
Why am I here?
Yeah, why are you
I'm
here?
Fucking cool like that.
Alright, I'm a fault with you.
Alright, bro.
Why are you here?
Oh, get fucked, loser.
Why do you go to this school?
Holy shit, dude.
Because I live in the land.
You can't even make it on JV, and JV's the most worst football players ever. And you can't even make that. You can't even make it on JV.
You didn't try it out. Did you try it out?
No.
You didn't try it out?
I'm going to try out. Not soon.
He's on varsity.
That's what I'm about
on
to
the basketball team.
Talk to you that much. Yeah,
nigga, get the fuck off.
Put me now.
He can't play a sport. His daddy's on a football coach. That's the only reason why he's out there.
Wait, so what position do you play?
I don't play a position now, but next year I'm going to try out for quarterback.
Quarterback?
Hey, hey. Those are his welding gloves.
These are my fighting gloves. I do kickboxing.
Nah, karate. No. If those are fighting gloves, there wouldn't be cut marks on the fingers.
I do kickboxing.
They go like that.
I do kickboxing. I got these for my coach.
He does karate. Hey, bro, show me some moves.
Funny.
Yeah, beat
Maxwell.
You're funny.
Nah, bro. I tried to play Johnson.
You some Michael Jackson.
No.
You stronger than Max?
No.
You stronger than him?
I could totally beat
him. Oh.
Yeah, I'm stronger than him.
All right, Mike. Wait until we get out of practice field. You're going to see what happens.
When you get a fucking jersey and some pads, I'm going to run your ass over. When we both have pads on, I'm going to fucking run your ass over.
Whoa.
Even if you get pads, you probably still you won't even be on the bench, bro. You'll be at home.
It's still
no, hey, he's
your daddy's little boy.
Hey, he's the Pop Warner kid that goes to the games.
Wait, listen.
He's the Pop Warner kid that goes to the games with the jerseys. Like,
oh my gosh, they get in free. Oh, your daddy's boy.
Oh my gosh.
Your daddy's a coach. You can't even make it on the team if it wasn't for your dad. You wouldn't even be in weightlifting if it wasn't for your dad.
Shut up.
You wouldn't even go to practice if your dad wasn't a coach.
Hey, let's just chill. Well, that's the end of the video. You want to say anything, Simba? You want to shout your Instagram out?
Go ahead, Laugh right, laugh right. I'm the reason why your nigga laugh right. He laugh right. I told him you my bitch. He took a stab right. He know that I'm the nigga.